We're here at the Physicians Committee for Responsible Medicine and Barnard Medical Center here in Washington, D.C. We're here in support of Black Lives Matter. We're here with fruit and masks, but also with hope. Hope that what began as anger over a murder in Minneapolis will grow into outrage over systematized racism in every form it takes. It's not enough just to be angry. We've got to change this. We've got to change it once and for all.